Carbon is everywhere, in all aspects of our lives. Carbon is nature's building block. It combines easily with carbon atoms and other atoms to make molecules that form everything. This process is called bonding. Associate Professor Yusuke Ishigaki and his team at Hokkaido University have been investigating elongation of carbon bonds. A single bond is known to be 1.54 angstroms long. The team succeeded in stretching it to 1.8 angstroms, 17% longer than the standard. To do this, the team created shell-like structures, enabling them to stretch the carbon bond while protecting it. They succeeded, proving the carbon-carbon bond is not rigid. Not only that, they set the world record with the longest carbon-carbon bond ever measured at 1.806 angstroms.
我々のグループでは最長の CC 単結合を作り出したわけですが、結合というものは長いだけではなかったということを今回証明することができました。
Investigating further, the scientists found that a stretched carbon-carbon bond is weaker and more flexible than assumed. The stretched bond could further elongate or contract, responding to light or heat. Such flexibility could give the molecule new properties, like higher reactivity. Future advancements may enable scientists to create chemicals that are less damaging to us and the environment, explore better ways to produce food, safer medicines, and much more.
今後は2オングストロームという値を目指したいと考えています。と言いますのも、長い結合をよりさらに伸ばしていくことによって、また新しい現象を引き起こすことができるというふうに考えているからです。